Sagani, does your fox bite?
Yes.
Can I pet him anyway?
It's your hand.
I'm gonna pet him.
I am seen, but the eyes of others do not remember. You were the first to see me as I am, the call stripped aside. Your memories. A cadence of wheels on a caravan track. Fever. Questions by running water. Violence in a night's campfire. Arrows in the dark. And fleeing. Falling rock and cracking stone. And a storm. The storm. The storm that brushed you. Did its screaming wake you from your mind's cradle? Your memory of it is painful. Its cry is difficult to ignore. It's like a child. Many children crying out. You are able to see me. To see me is a rare gift, a watcher's gift. So many questions, thoughts, whirling like storm winds. That storm still roars through you, deep beneath your thoughts, yet muted and secret, like an underground river. I cannot tell if it is carving new channels or eroding what keeps your true strength buried. The fact that you could hear it at all, survive it, is something few have ever done. Your power will grow stronger with each soul you touch, as it allowed you to reach out to mine.
Farewell.